I'm Miss Matosa.
I'm Chris Nix.
And I ride scooters.
I started riding when I was about 12 years old.
I started scootering when I was 14.
I like the scooter because it's fun, really. And it feels cool when you do stuff.
My favorite part about scootering is pushing myself to new limits.
The hardest part about scootering is like falling so much. So much. So much falling. Alright, one of my role models is Jesse Ikeda. Because he has sick style.
My favorite trick is the tail whip to front scooter flip. Tail whip is full 360 rotation of the deck. Scooter flip is full front thingy without the hand. So you put them together and so it works on scooter flip.
Best trick I can probably do on my scooter is a buttercup. A buttercup is a 360 rotation with a scooter backflip and another 360 rotation of the deck.
Scootering is a big part in my life. Scootering is more than a sport. It's a lifestyle.
Scootering is one of the best things in my life.